Okay, we got that done. Okay, now, what we're gonna do is, you, Mr. Haven, come here.
I want you to stand right here. Come here.
You don't have to do it far, just help keep them separated. Hold them loose. So they go in your hand, okay? So they spin in your hand. Okay, so now I'm waiting for my helper. Okay. Remember, Haven has to walk up and down the line if he has to. The reason why we burn them is to help when we twist them, they don't get caught up. Loosen yours up a little bit, Haven. They're not spinning in your hand. Move your left hand forward. There you go. Your right hand, let it spin. There you go.
Keep your hands separated.
Yep, gotta hold your hands apart, bud. Okay, lower your right hand. Okay, good. Now what's going to happen is, once these strands get tight enough, I'm going to walk the top and guide the top. The rope will be made back here in the back. But I have to wait till we get a certain tension on our yarn before I can start making rope. Get your hair out of there. We'll have to cut it all off. Step forward, Haven. Forward. No, towards the shop. Forward. There you go, good.
Maybe we should pay for help.
Huh?
Maybe we should pay for good help.
Why? Even when you pay them around here, they don't do good help. Okay, Haven, walk up and down. Walk towards that. There you go. Come towards me. Yes. Okay, good. Now walk towards Seth. There you go. Keep walking, nice and easy. Put him down, get on the other side if you have to. Go ahead, Seth, try it. Try to walk straight, Haven. Stay in line. Okay, come on. Walk towards me. There you go. Walk with the rope. Okay, now walk back. Try to keep in a straight line, bud. So we're getting close to the right amount of tension on our yarn. And I want it just a little bit tighter twist. Now I'll let it go. Hold it. Haven, come here. Run your hand just like that, yes. That's the problem with Sisal.
Walk a little faster, babe.
Okay, keep them separated. Okay, Seth. I need this one. Give me this one. Now you see, I can control the speed of the top. Come on, Abe. Do it slow.
This one. Keep it separated, Hey.
Go down. A little bit heavy.
Good. Hold it to the
side. And that's how.
Hey, stop! It's not.
Drop your right hand. Drop your right hand. There you go. Now separate.
No, not.
I know. Come over here. Right there. Go. Now pull it apart, bud. Set. Well, hold.
Let go.
Fix the shirt. I quit.
Yeah. Easy. Let me get caught up.